Facebook.
This is Facebook.
And she said you figure out how to record it too, right?
Yeah.
Awesome.
Okay. Facebook is going, whoever. Yep. We got 3 on Facebook and trying to see how many on Instagram. It seems like it's a lot more on Instagram. Oh, 47, 50 on Instagram. And Climby, 52.
That's amazing.
So she's going to come in at... quite sure where to move them, whereas they can hear everything, because I know
right.
We're gonna be standing right here.
They can stay close.
And I don't want any in the shot when photographers taking pictures.
Well,
also,
the other thing too, the photographer, if it's okay with you, she can move them back. She needs to get a wide shot and then bring them back over.
Okay.
Good with that.
Okay.
Those tripods are awesome. Now we do have a boutonniere for you. Would you like to wear it?
Oh, sure. You know what? I'm hoping to.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm ready. So we're just waiting on her to come down. You have anything of weight? I can put on these stands. Could be anything. Yeah, any box, anything. See, the wind is blowing pretty good here. All right, thank you. I'll see you, Mark. Marky, B. Hoove, Christian, Allen. Thanks, Allen. What's on here? Kimberly. Spider 42. your favorite Paul? Who else? On the natural? Is that right? Lovely Libra. Jander 891. Gracie Blue here. Ray Ray. What's up, Ray Ray? Jean. What's up, Mike? Big Mike. Devon Jennings. Devon, what's up going on, guy? It's over here.
Yeah.
Oh, Nicole? Alex and Andrea Cummings. J. Anders, 891. Oh, it's Jonah. All right, what's going on, Jonah? Foxy Brown Fox, Ice, Elbert is here. What's going on, father-in-law?
Literally the prettiest
bright
I've ever seen in my entire life. It's really hard to
get focused on. Mom said, take your shades off. It's bright out here. It's really bright. Lena, what's going on, Marlon? Monique, what's up, sis? All right, nobody's around. Agent Smith, that Angie guy. Trying to pronounce that. Dana B the Ultimate. That's nice. Absolute Cutie. That's nice. Miss Ricky Brown. What's going on, Amber? Ricky? Pastor Ricky. Kimiko. What's going on, Kim? Nicole D. Hey, Frank. It's my director. My boss is in this chat. So, don't talk about me too much. Oh, Sean Marquita is in here. Jeffrey. What's going on, Jeffrey? Kevin. Dana. Shanita Johnson. How's it going? Mishi. Hey, Mishi. So, is this thing open bar? Hey, just have a toast on us. Yeah, I just want to make sure they can hear everything.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Awesome. The fact that you can hear the goat, sorry.
I hear that goat.
Yep.
Yeah, they brought them back. They weren't here for a little bit.
Well, I'm so glad they're back. Yeah. We had one bride that was very into goats.
Yeah,
we had a photo shoot. Pictures, and they were taking photos, and the goat had just eaten a bunch of hay, and it spit hay all over her face. Oh. So we had an action shot with just hay.
Had to photoshop that hay.
Oh, what a good do with the man, so. We're gonna jump the broom. There you go. Mark, I think you on this one. Hey, Mark, here's grandma, mama, there's grandma. So grandma's here. Grandma's, so you're here. Selena's grandma's, they're here. Oh, Vanessa's here now. Hey, Vanessa. What's going on, sis? It's grandma's Bible. My grandma Bible. Grandma Bobby Bible's here. Derek, what's going on, man? Valve, what's going on, Val? Marquette, good, Mom said, good son. Shanita Johnson, purple, yeah. Selena's favorite color. I guess why she chose Kellogg. I told her that. I told her that's why she chose Kellogg, it's because of the colors of the school. Come on, Granny Bible, blessed. Thanks, Dana. The ultimate. Somebody's crying. Kellogg, that's right. Miriam, the creative philosopher of her. Grandma's Bible, blessed. Meant to be. Thanks, Brad. Hey, Christian, I love the personal touches. Shanita. Hey, don't mind me going back and forth. I got two streams going on right now. I got Facebook and Instagram. So we got 46 people in Facebook and 56 people in Instagram. So it's good balance. Good balance. If the stream cuts out, I'll just give me a second. I'll start it right back up. I know Instagram got that 45-minute limit. So if Instagram automatically cuts us off, I'll start it right back up. Now, if I'm already up there and the ceremony's going, there's really nothing I can do about that. So, what's going on, Tasha? She's here. Nina. Hey, Nina. I remember you. Oh, Miss Flynn is here. How's it going? Last time I talked to you was in front of Benny's. He was talking about your son. How's he doing with the practicing law? Be who cool, but all we need is them nieces and nephews out of y'all. Going on, Tosh. So you say congrats. I see Elbert is over here. What's going on, Elbert? Elbert, you on both streams? I see you just over on Facebook now. You on Instagram? Swatters. 05:27, the Bible, blessings, thought of everything. Nate in V join. All right, how's it going? Aaron, how's it going, Aaron? Kay Allegra, nice. Jeffrey, all right. Paul, anybody seen Charles? Anybody? All right. Turn you all forward towards.
What do you think? Are we good?
I think we're good. We're standing right here, correct?
Well, so I'm usually going to have you face each other. So why don't we do this? Maybe Stephanie, just get your wide shot in the beginning, and then we'll scooch them over so that they're right. That way they can be right in front of you. Does that sound good?
That's great.
Okay.
Starting.
Today in the presence of God to give thanks for the gift of marriage and to witness the joining together of two people, Selena Whitfield and Jason Richards, whose hearts and spirits are entwined as one. Marriage is not a casual event, nor is it simply a private affair between two individuals. Marriage is the by your grace, may they find the depth of love and commitment within themselves to create a long and lasting marriage. May they hold each other in the highest regard, always looking for and finding the very best in each other. May wisdom guide the choices that they make together. May they honor the commitment that they make today by remaining faithful to each other through both the good times and the times of difficulty. May you fulfill every worthy wish in their hearts. May you open their eyes to the beauty and the mystery of the love that they hold for each other every day as today. And may their life together embrace and nurture the promise of this moment so that all who know them call them truly blessed. Amen. I read now from 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verses 4 through 8. Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no recordings of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices in the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails. Jason and Selena, please state your intent to enter into this union by expressing your vows to one another. Jason, please repeat after me. I, Jason, take you, Selena, to be my wife.
Take you, Selena, to be my wife.
Knowing in my heart,
that you will always be.
My best friend, my partner in life.
My partner in life.
And my one true love. On this special day, I give to you. In the presence of God and these witnesses. My promise to stay by your side as your husband. In sickness and in health. In joy and in sorrow. As well as the good times and the bad. I promise to love you without reservation. To honor and respect you.
To
provide you for your needs the best that I can. To protect you from harm.
To
comfort you in times of distress. To grow with you in mind and spirit. To always be open and honest with you. And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live. Selena, please repeat after me.
I, Selena, take you, Jason, to be my husband. Knowing in my heart that you will continue to be.
My best friend, my partner in life, and my one true love. On this special day, I give you. In the presence of God and these witnesses. My promise to stay by your side as your wife. In sickness and in health. In joy and in sorrow. As well as through the good times and the bad. I promise to love you without reservation. To honor and respect you.
To comfort and support you.
Each and every day. To grow with you in mind and spirit. To always be open and honest with you. And to cherish you for as long as we both shall live. Okay, now we come to the ring exchange. Stephanie, do you have the rings? So I'm going to go ahead. Contains
therefore, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. Marks the beginning of the making of a home together. It symbolizes the sweeping away of the old and the welcoming of the new. It is also a call of support for the marriage from the entire community of family and friends. The bride and groom will now begin their life together with a clean sweep. The leap they take together over the broom is a symbolic step. By taking the leap, they make a gesture of dedication to working together through the tough times ahead as well as the easy times. They leave behind the past and jump into the future together to secure their love. Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
So we're gonna say one, two, three, jump! Woohoo! Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you California's newest married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Richards! Yay!
See it earlier.
Okay. Here's our wine box. Oh wait, I gotta get back so you can read it. Yay! Yay! Okay. Did they see our grandma?
I did. Yeah. I'm gonna do it again though. those of you who didn't see earlier, is Selena's grandmother's. Is my grandmother.
Are you like sure the picture looks too close?
Selena's grandmother's. Those you didn't see earlier. Hopefully y'all see it. Okay.
Right? It's like show them all.
My grandmother's Bible.
Oh, thank you. Oh, look at that. Oh, my gosh, these comments are awesome. I'm going to have to, like, go through and read them all. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness.
Turn the camera this way.
All right.
There you go. Your father logged into both accounts.
He probably did.
Either that or it might be the third, and I didn't see the three part, the third part. Ah, thank you, Mark. Walter Jones is in here. B-Hoof.
Thank you, Paige.
Kimberly Dates.
Reverend and Mrs. Page.
Oh, it's Lyric. Hey, Lyric.
Thank you, Joni.
Hey, appreciate it, Paula. Thanks, Val. She said congrats to a beautiful couple.
Thank you, Brandy. Oh, thank you, Tasha. Woo! Thank you, Karen.
Oh, we're going to cut the cake now. Hopefully
we're going to cut cake.
Hopefully it looks okay. I'll move the cameras closer to the barrels where we're going to cut the cake.
Oh, thank you, Miriam. Hey, Paul, we ready. Yay.
Marlin said, click glasses.
Click glasses.
Cheers. Click. Hey, thanks, Ray. Oh, Ray. Hey. Congratulations.
Yay, Karen.
Oh, Larry says she wants a cousin.
Wasted no time.
Oh, B. Who said,
hey,
first virtual wedding.
Oh, hey, Charisse. Hey, Shelly, Keith. I am wearing Kellogg colors.
I told her she went to that school because of the purple.
I did not go to Kellogg because of the purple.
Oh, yes. Please.
Yes.
Pink or white, or it doesn't matter?
I'll take pink.
Pink?
That's the rosé?
I mean, it looks so pretty in pictures anyway.
That's nice. Yes. Said,
hey, Fredera.
Ah, he said, hey, the rays of the sun are hitting you perfectly. Thank you.
Oh, yay.
Oh, there's Misty.
Hey, Misty. Thank you for my hair.
Thanks, Tasha.
Hair
God
by
bless.
Misty. Thank you.
Clink, clink. Oh, it's only the clink, clink.
I know. Oh, that's the clink. That's the clink, clink.
That's the clink, clink.
I didn't know what the clink, clink was.
Marlon said, yay. Congratulations.
Hey, Jeffrey Kevin. Thank you so much.
Union.
Oh, my gosh.
Thanks, Derek.
Hey, Conceita.
Yeah, so clinking your life. Thanks, Adrian. Yeah, it came to me. Milana? Oh, is it Melina? Melina, Singletary. Melina said you look gorgeous.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey, Bran. Ah, Marlon said get in there. All right.
Oh, hey, Tia.
Sean, glass clean.
Oh my gosh.
Duncan said, take care of my sister. I will, brother.
Oh,
Josie. She said you look gorgeous.
Oh, hey, Josie.
I'll be who sound we literally want that.
Hey, Sean.
Paula said you look gorgeous.
Oh, hey, Paula.
Oh, Paula's in no cake for us. Hey. He do everything. Hey, what's up, Tennille? Big Ten Smith. What's up going on, Tennille?
Oh, thanks, my gosh, for the congratulations, thank you,
brother. Hey, Tonga.
Oh, that's so funny. Like,
appreciate it, Tonga.
Y'all can hear the Jodeci. I couldn't hear it. She had to signal me to come over. Like, I couldn't hear it. Yeah. I think it was like a helicopter or something blowing over.
All right, so I know this camera got the walk-in. I don't think Instagram got the walk-in.
Oh,
so,
okay.
Well, I'm going to post it on YouTube. It's going to be on YouTube, and I'm going to send everybody the link.
Thank you so much, everybody. Oh, my God.
Josie said hi. She said she missed you. Congratulations.
Thug tears. I love it.
Oh, La For Real. Batfield. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, my God.
Hey, Ruth. Tiny. What's going on, Tiny?
Thank you.
Oh, Mike. Big Mike. Congratulations to Mr. Mr. Miss Richards. Thanks, Mike. Hey, Tiny. How's it going? What's going on, Jax? Alan?
Thank you, Marquita.
A.K.A. Lamont. A.K.A. Jax.
Thank you, Nikki.
Got to log off. Much love. All right, brother.
Bye.
Go back to work, man. Brother, working hard.
Get that paper.
Oh, Miss Batfield. Yeah. I remember Miss Batfield.
It is never too late. Oh, the wind was the wind was whipping up.
Yeah, I was hoping the wind wouldn't knock down the cameras, but she put some nice decoration on the legs, so that worked out. Take care of our friend. I will, Josie.
Oh, thank you.
Ah, be who said Lamont. Yeah, I got it in there.
Oh, my God.
Hey, Larry. Seen you in a minute, brother. Since on the baseball field.
Ah! Everybody talking about babies.
Yeah. Paul said, "Don't turn it back now."
Oh my gosh!
Thanks, Larry.
I love the comments. Thank you so much.
So you stuck with these crazy people?
Yes.
Stop putting the business out there.
Oh, they want to see the rings.
Oh.
Can we show? Okay.
Gotcha.
Facebook. Hey.
Oh, y'all see it.
Hey.
All right. I think I see it. All right.
Can I steal you guys?
Yes. No, go ahead.
Yes. Please do. Oh, oh, the cake is all ready. Oh my gosh.
All right.
All right, we're going to cut cake, people.
So you guys are going to go right behind.
Behind.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, you can see the cake and you can see the cake.
And so, cutting your cake, you're starting your marriage off with teamwork and something sweet. So you're going to do it together.
Ah.
You'll just cut a little sliver off, give each other a bite, give each other a kiss. But teamwork, teamwork.
Thank you.
Yeah, I always like to have you guys cut the cake before to get a little sugar in you. Because we're about to...
Okay, we got to do pictures. So this is us logging.
Thank you so much for joining us. We love you. We love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, I'm stopping the broadcast. Stopping the stream. Thank you. Appreciate everybody that came into this stream. We really do. We really appreciate everybody that came to this stream. And so many of you all showed up. Yes. And thanks for the gifts, too.
Thank you. Oh, my gosh. You're going to get formal thank yous, but thank you.
Our Amazon locker is full. Because y'all sent it, too. Don't worry. It went into an Amazon locker at my apartment. So the presents are safe. It's taking up half the locker spaces. Taking up half the locker spaces. We really appreciate it. Everyone. Oh, champagne. All right, champagne.
Champagne.
All right, everybody get a glass. Everybody get a glass.
Toast.
So I'm sorry, we tried to find the pink, but it wasn't cold enough. No, so they're going to give you a bottle to go.
Oh. Nice.
Cheers. Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Cheers to you.
Cheers to you.
Oh, shucks. Let's see if we can do this.
Or not.
Cheers, everyone.
Cheers.
Oh, Adrian said, welcome to the family.
Thank you.
Thank B. Who said, been drinking.
<You know? laughs>
Right. I had buffalo wings after. Oh, yeah. We about to gorge some food. Yes. Marlon. Oh, Brian Klinkling.
Okay.
Yeah. All right. Now we're going to go. Oh, Erica.
All right. Okay. Gotta go.
Hey, Nicole.
Oh, it's like the picture cleared up or something.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Best Friday night in months. We're going to end on that. Thank you, everybody. All right, I'm ending.